when we talked last time, Megan, about why it was important to get to yes on a budget, it wasn't that there were long-term consequences. There were going to be immediate consequences in terms of further work stoppages, more folks suddenly no longer at work. The multiplier, when we put this money into the economy, it ripples through the economy and multiplies itself four or five times for construction work, for example. So
yes,
it's not just the expenditure of that dollar once, it's that it keeps moving through the system, provides those jobs. And we were about to be in a very bad place had we not come to the imperfect but necessary agreement we finally got to.
So we have, I think, since you've been elected, we've had this happen almost every summer with the human service contracts that the state has with the people who deliver services in your district. I mean, now we're seeing it in other areas. What's the solution here, or are we going to have to do this every year?
No, we clearly can't do this every year. Today, California's lowest credit rated state in America. The borrowing is very expensive, and it's difficult to access the market, so we have to get it right.
And it's frustrating for me as someone who came out of a system. I mean, when I was on the County Board of Supervisors, we were very proud, the five of us on the board then, that we had the highest credit rating available from the rating agencies around the country and the highest in the state. And it's frustrating that we've had this disconnect here in the state between the need to balance our revenue and our expenditures. That part, I mean, it's hard to do, but that part's not hard to grasp. Mm-hmm. And we sort of keep on denying that. And ultimately, with all due respect, that's our job in the legislature. John is the one who got stuck, frankly, managing the problem we had at the legislative level and with the governor in terms of just bringing our revenues and our expenditures into line. Ultimately, the hard work of making that transition a little less painful fell to John.